Hello everyone, JBC1103, and welcome back to some more Monster Jam Stereo Titans. And today we're going to do the full Indianapolis events. With Dragon. And I'm still waiting for DLC. Thank you. Even y'all waiting for. See if we can do get an awful victory like last time. Wait on. Did we get awful last time? It's been a while since I played the game. And we got Pirates Curse in round one if you hit the head. This is a boss. Probably going for the start. Took him up, we got the lead. Come into the final one. Got a little bit over 2 seconds. Keep it close around the turning calls, so just enough so we don't hit two. Hitting turning calls are bad. Very bad. And we're gonna get Whiplash in round two. With a possible Dragon on Dragon in the semis. That being if we both win. There we go, we can see it much better. To the semifinals. And would you know, Dragon on Dragon in the semifinals. Got him off the line. And we're moving on to the finals. Who's our opponent? Megalodon, the Great Eclipse Mohawk Warrior. And it's going to be the Dragon versus the Prehistoric Shark Megalodon in the finals. It's finals time. And not a good start this time. There we go. You know what, making a through the bracket. It's a fast truck, but I'm faster. Dragon takes the victory and hit the head. All my four rounds is much faster than his. Another point to add up is for more. I can have the DLC tricks up even more higher. On the Indianapolis 2 with skills. That was about this issue, right? Please get it. I'd rather not short like I do usually here. Pow. Okay. There we go. Oh, I can't hold it. No, don't do the back. Oh. There we go. Okay. We kind of brought it back. That was close. Two for two so far. On to the best part of a Monster Jam show. Freestyle. Thank you. just walk it, why don't we? Not a ticket. Not a ticket. No. There goes that. That's a weird special run. I'm just gonna land it right there. Nice and small, game. Well, as I'm just strong. No. Come on. Okay, we saved it. And why not end here with the flamethrower power techniques? As you can plainly see, one of the kind of like, you want to say negatives of the game. I wish the combo meter would, even if you're still doing these wonks, so we, you know, do it unrealistic or just playing for fun freestyles, it still counts your comp, your move you're doing in the combo. But yeah, this game, yeah, it's fun. And on to our fourth and final event of this video, Time Destruction at Indianapolis. Can we go 4-4-4? what? And flow. Somehow. And sadly, we didn't get the max requirement of points. So, no maximum of points. But it's one event. That's all that matters. Well, that's it for this video. I'm JVC1103. Like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching. And until next time for more gaming content, I'll see you all then. Peace.